The common garter snake is actually technically venomous, and it is only a mild venom and affects small prey just to slow it down so they can overpower it and then eat it. It doesn't really affect us, however, it can cause a little bit of swelling as seen here. I have been bit by